Today in this video, we will see what to do if your Android device doesn't connect to the Wi-Fi. Now the first thing which you can do is restart your Android phone. Just press and hold the power button and then select restart. So once the Android phone restarts, then try to connect the device to the Wi-Fi. Then the next thing which you can do is you will go to settings here, scroll down and go to the backup and reset, then select reset setting and then again select reset setting, and you need to again select reset in order to reset your Android phone or Android device. So once this is done, try to connect, and if it doesn't connect, then the last thing which you can do is you'll go to this menu, you'll go to the settings again, go to Wi-Fi and select the Wi-Fi name. Now instead of connecting automatically, you will go to show advanced option, then you'll go to static under this IP settings, then you will put the IP address, which generally starts with 192.168.1. and then you can put the number, then enter the password for your Wi-Fi. The default gateway is 192.168.1.1, and then select connect. Now you can see that the Wi-Fi is connected. So by doing this also, if your device cannot connect to Wi-Fi, then the last thing which we can do is you can restore your phone to the factory settings. How do you do that one? Go to this backup and reset, then factory data reset, and scroll down and select reset device. Once you do that one, everything, whatever the datas are there in your Android device, it will be deleted and your phone will go to the factory settings. Hope this will help to solve the problem. Thank you for watching this video, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks. Thank you.